Yes, it is a player versus player card game. Right now they are doing what's called the metagame challenge, where you play standard and try to do your best 2 out of 3 gameplays. We've just had the new set drop, and I've been fussing and fidgeting and building. And when you think you're confident in a deck, the best thing to do is to take it into a more competitive environment. So that is what I am doing, and I'm hoping my Riveteer sacrifice deck here works as well as I think it does. Also, because I finally figured out how to split audio, I can listen to some music. So hope you like my taste in music. Otherwise, we're going to have problems. I'll keep it fairly on the quiet side, though. All right. I always keep anything that gives me all 3 colors on the first hand. Ooh, loud. Shouldn't be loud. Oh dear. That is weird. That is super quiet on my end. Huh. Well, I guess I'm not doing that for the moment. Oh my goodness. That's actually mildly hilarious. I'm sorry. I wish I had a reason why. Yeah, it's over. Oh goodness. I guess whatever it is. Yeah, and I know when I turned that one down. I mean, I'd probably just have to turn it down further than that, but... go with the Oni Cult Anvil. Man, it is weird when that kind of thing happens, but... oop. Wrong side. We'll drop our Obnixilus here. And generate a devil token.
You work for me now, Runt.
Let's see if I can fix that audio issue, because I hate having outstanding audio issues. All right. Careful on everybody's ears. I'm trying it again. And still too loud, I think. Yipes. Except for that time it came through on my side properly, so at least I heard what you guys heard. Ah well, I'll fix it some other time. Okay, so what are you gonna take? The smart move would be the Oni Cult Anvil, but will you? They cannot decide what to get rid of. Okay. Yeah, knew that was going to happen. Oh, I wonder. I could be really cheeky. Yeah, let's... oh, wait. That only triggers on... I'm just going to let it die.
My revenge will be cruel and painful.
All right. Stimulus package to get the Oni Cold Anvil triggered. And we'll go ahead and drop in Body Dropper. Pass the turn. Do a little devil ping. Let's see here. So is Zytora, Doriab, Nyxless. I think we Zytora. Deeply annoying.
I don't need respect. Just obedience. Shake down the locals. You've gone and ruined all my fun.
Yeah, it's a little bit of a silly move, but at this point I need to do something to try and distract and buy a few more cards if I want to have a chance.
Boss around here. Join me or die. Oh, I have a job for you. Defy me.
sure he'll evolve it in response. Or not? I think I figured it out. If that's loud or anything, please let me know. Let's see here. This is going to be a loss, unfortunately. I can't claw it back at this point. All right, so you're going to bring in the beat down. We'll drop an envoy, a Helena, and a body dropper for those. Throw in the Terra Sunders. I think we drop a few Roxas and throw in some Terra Sunders as well. Removal is gonna be at a premium. in this format, I think. Forever, I'll see us rich and free. And if we've been together, so it shall be. Play first. Definitely keeping that hand. Does not get much better than this for me. By God and King, through trial and tribulation, we smile and sing, oh men, the cannons climb aboard. If he's smart, he'll take an Oni cult, but he might be more scared of Riveteer. Okay. That is perfectly fine. Facebreaker. I'll take the hit on that if he wants to take it. I'm not risking my facebreaker. Thieving. Ooh, do we go greedy? Yeah, we go greedy. We gotta go greedy, right? Take the ping. Man, he really wants that facebreaker gone. I think we're gonna do top three. No, because then I won't have anything to play whatever my top three are. Okay. And double up Nixus, always fun.
Entire plains. One city. Easy. Defy me, and you'll lose everything. Pleasure doing business with you.
Well, somebody didn't think this attack pattern through. Sack the token to the body so the body dropper gets a boost and is now bigger than Graveyard Trespasser. That's fine. I lose the body dropper, but that's acceptable. Let's see if I can. That was a bad draw, unfortunately, for me.
Go ahead. Plead for mercy.
Only cults. And some more draining.
By coin or carnage.
And Terra Sunder's instant, so I can just hold it for the moment. Sheldred. No, in fact, we will not be playing with Lady Sheldred today. She will be going bye-bye. Just kind of grinding them down here. Oops, I already did that. I forgot. Man, I was actually kind of like in position to survive that. Still pretty up.
Suffer for that. Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh, I've almost got him. Block here. And toast it for some damage. Well, it's more of a in life game.
Must Defy me, and you'll lose everything.
And anvil. Oh, right. I forgot. Hey, Citrus. Oh, goodness me. Dark Magician and Dark Magician with the tatas, indeed. I had such a crush on Dark Magician Girl. I'd rather make the trade. Okay. I think we're good to do this again. Well, Citrus, part of that is that I have a new shift and I'm going to be working from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. instead of the 2 p.m. to 10 p.m. that I work now. So that'll mean I'll be up and about and doing stuff much earlier than I used to. Get raided? Oh no. Citrus. Oh goodness gracious. Oh, hush then. Get me all jumpy. What could possibly go wrong? Yeah. Man, an army of tigers. Come on. I need to draw actual action. It is tough. Really? More land? This is just rude. Come on. I'm literally counting on them not to be able to do two damage. Good game. I wasn't unhappy with how that deck ran. I think we could try that again. I think with a maybe not horrific luck, we might have a chance. Risky keep, risky keep. Tapland Central, but this has got some explosive possibilities. Come on, draw me another land. Really? Land screw. That's how you're gonna do me magic. Magic gods, why? Why must you be rude? Ooh, I should have grabbed Facebreaker. I didn't realize until I'd already clicked that Facebreaker was in there. Ah.
Families call me their adversary.
Hey, super weird plush. Good to see ya.
Don't think you're rude. You work for me now, runt.
Interesting choice. Go ahead and drop the envoy. And why not? drop the security rocks. You gotta pay him in cash. Tularian terror. Well, let's just be rude. Sacrifice the devil. Trigger the fatal grudge. Oh, and I can trigger. Drop in my Oni cult. We'll go ahead and burn this treasure for the drain in the little dude. I don't think I have a good cyborg for spell slingers, though. That's really all I feel comfortable adding. Maybe I should use Karn, because Karn Silex, because tends to run low to the ground, but tough decisions. Can't keep that, not with only two colors. There we go. I'll probably ship back Kalana and Elena. Ooh, Facebreaker, great. I really should just spend the wild cards for two more of those. Figured that'd be there, but that's fine. Still forces them to spend the card in a way that doesn't boost them. If at all possible, always force your opponent to spend the cards. Interesting choice. We'll grab the ob. bad, but okay. Just so you all know, you can always friend request me, Starsun, hashtag 06315. I always am excited to play. So if you catch me and I'm online, I will be happy to play. Assuming I'm not already in a match, obviously. I'm happy to make them pay two for one.
Punishment is my entertainment. By coin or carnage, tribute is owed.
Okay, that's a beefy hit. Let's go ahead and get some activations. Anvil and Facebreaker. Ooh, another anvil. Decline for now. I can't do another ob.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Come on, Abby. A little more burninating.
Your punishment is my entertainment.
I love Fatal Grudge. I personally think it's an underrated card.
Defy me, and you'll lose everything.
All right, sweetness. All right, that's one. First, risky keep, but think it'll be okay as long as I draw a land in the first three turns, which seems to be a challenge today. All right, come on, I just need one more land deck. I need more than that, but with one more I can like do stuff. Buy a turn or two. I mean, kill and draw. I need to draw into a land now. Come on. My deck is not thin on lands. I am using the recommended number of lands. There we go. Let's go ahead and drop in the body dropper. This is not going to go well. We're gonna concede that I can't win through a land screw that hard. A little land heavy, but considering the way I've been drawing, maybe we should just stick to land heavy. Doesn't have removal. Okay. I'm fine with that. Do you want to trade? Didn't think so. Yep, I had a concern about that. Keep the green open. So I can target a black permanent. Gotta be careful about that auto tapper, man. Come on, buddy. Thank you. Why can't I play? Doesn't have ward. Okay, that is so weird. Why would it? Ugh. Nonsensical.
In my image.
Decline. I'll take the 2 damage. Pleasure doing business with you.
Shake down the locals.
Come on, man. There we go. Force blocking. Yep. Sorry, I needed to move the mic a little there. Okay.
Your punishment is my entertainment.
Oh, right. I forgot. Gives haste. Thank you. Oh, haha, target player.
I'm not afraid of any of you. Willing or not, you'll pay my price.
Okay. Round three. This will be such a good hand, but I need to draw the third land. The mulliganing this hand would be bad too. This is mathematically improbable that this would happen to me this many times in a row. Gotta be fudging kidding me. Yeah, no. Done. That's frustrating. Well,